Hi, my name is Tracy Strawn. I'm Vice President of International Programs for Marshall Institute. Marshall Institute is a maintenance and reliability consultancy based in Raleigh, North Carolina. We've been providing maintenance and reliability solutions to clients around the world for the last 35 years. I'd like to talk to you today about a unique program that we've developed in partnership with North Carolina State University. This program is called the Maintenance and Reliability Management Diploma Series. It consists of 3 one-week modules offered over the course of 1 year. The first module is called Strategic Leadership, Planning, and Control. Now, this module discusses how an organization can establish goals and objectives, how they can develop a balanced scorecard, how they can do annual budgeting, how they can develop a business plan, and it also discusses what some of the predominant maintenance models are out there in industry. The second module is Workflow and Materials Management. In this module, we will discuss maintenance planning and scheduling to include long-range planning, mid-range planning, short-term planning. Also, some discussions will be had around shutdown planning. We will also discuss materials management plus lean maintenance practices. And then we will conclude this session with some discussion around good process indicators to measure your business processes. The third module is called Risk and Reliability Management. In this module, we'll discuss the concept of risk and how it applies to maintenance. We'll also discuss how to develop maintenance strategies and preventive maintenance routines using reliability-centered maintenance techniques and methodology. We will also discuss reliability engineering statistics, including mean time between failure, mean time to repair, and also availability. We'll also conclude this session talking about life cycle analysis. We'll talk about some techniques that companies can use to minimize the cost of maintenance during design, such as maintenance prevention, early equipment management practices. These three modules, we feel, represent a package that will give a student a broad understanding of maintenance and reliability practices in industry. Now, the next question is who will benefit from this training program? We feel that anyone in a leadership position will benefit. Also, those who aspire to be in a leadership position. The program itself is targeted for those in maintenance, obviously, but also in operations, supply chain management, and the engineering disciplines. Now, how will they benefit? Well, we feel that professionally, the students will benefit by learning a broad spectrum of maintenance and reliability practices that they can take back to their company. Now, this will help the company in a number of ways. They should see some benefit by improving their maintenance practices, improving uptime, improving throughput, and ultimately they should see an improvement in their cost structure. Now, personally, this will prepare the individual for advancement in the maintenance discipline, but it will also broaden their understanding of maintenance and reliability in general, and it might prepare them for movement to another job in the event that they have to move on due to changes in the economic situation in industry. We use a number of training methods in the course. There is lecture, there is homework, pre-work, group discussions, breakout sessions, number of classroom assignments and exercises to help keep the students engaged. We believe that adult learning, you should use as many methods as possible to keep the students engaged. To find out more information about this unique program, you should go to the North Carolina State University Continuing Education website or go to Marshall Institute's website. Now, the contact person for North Carolina State University will be Dale Mackey. The contact person for Marshall Institute is Renette Lauder. In summary, I highly encourage you to check out this new program. We feel that this is presenting cutting-edge information. It presents a well-rounded package and body of knowledge that will help prepare the student for a career in the maintenance and reliability industry. This is Tracy Strawn from Marshall Institute. Thank you for your time.